Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new here. Today we're gonna do a little yoga slash workout together. In this class today, we're gonna mix some yoga flow vinyasa as well as some core strengthening exercises, and we're gonna get a really good stretch in the hips and the hamstring. If you've never done yoga before, don't be afraid of doing this class. I'm gonna try my best to explain everything we do. You can always watch me. All you need today is a mat, unless you have a block in your practice for assisting you. Otherwise, let's jump into the mat. Let's get started. We are gonna start the class sitting on our heels. If you have a block, you can place it in between your feet just to sit on it if that's more comfortable for you. Otherwise, without the block, relax your hands on your thighs, relax your shoulders down, lengthen the spine, and just close your eyes. Take a big breath through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Again, big inhale, belly comes up. Exhale, release. And keep your breathing going in and out of your nose. Your belly is going up and down. Keep this breathing for the class. Go ahead and open your eyes. Take a big breath in. Arms come to the ceiling, to the sky. Cross your fingers together. Push the palms of your hands up. Exhale, release. Two more times. Inhale, arms sweep up. Cross the fingers, palms up. Exhale, release. Last time you can do it, closing your eyes, inhale up. Keep your belly in, cross your fingers, press up. Exhale, release. We're gonna start right away in our first downward facing dog. So place your hands just under your shoulders if you don't know what it is. Just knees hip width distance apart, flex your toes, send your hips back to the ceiling. The heels are towards the floor, and just take a few walks in your downward facing dog. You can bend one knee, bend the other knee, say yes and no with the head, shake it out. Just anything that feels great for the start of this class. Try to imagine your armpits kind of look at each other. You want to make them look at each other. So spiral your biceps forward. Keep the ribs in. On the next inhale, we're going to come into your plank. Shoulders over the wrist. Keep your core tight in. Press through the hands on the floor. Lower back lengthens to the back of the room. And exhale, just like a wave, into your downward dog. Again, inhale, plank, wave. And exhale, down dog. Inhale, plank. Stay in your plank. Draw your belly button to the spine. Really strengthen your arms. We're gonna drop the right knee on the floor. From there, extend the right arm to the front. Extend the left leg back. It's always me with my hair loose. Look at your mat, find a spot just under your eyes. Flex your back toe. Try to really have a good straight line from the tips of your fingers to your heel. Push your heel back. Press on your left hand. Keep your core engaged. Keep your ribs in. Stay there. Two long breaths. And exhale. Both hands on the floor. Back toe on the floor. So the left leg is still straight. From there, we're gonna reach our right knee to our chest, pull it up, pull the heel towards your butt. Press on your hands, lower the knee just a few centimeters away from the floor. Inhale up, exhale, lower the knee. Inhale up, exhale, lower. Inhale up, squeeze, exhale, lower. Last time, inhale up, squeeze it all together, squeeze the heel. Exhale, downward dog. And next, inhale, right leg up. Straighten your right leg. You can find a little hip opening here if you want. Just try to keep your shoulders in the same line. Look forward in between your hands and put your foot in between your hands. Back knee on the floor. Sweep your arms up. Grab the opposite elbow and press your hips down and forward. Send your elbows back. Feel a nice little stretch in the psoas. I'm gonna take a twist, left hand on the floor, right arm to the sky. Keep pressing on your left hand. The shoulders away from the ear. Reach your right arm back, palms facing up. You can either stay there if you want to grab your back foot with your right hand, you can. Just keep opening the shoulder back. That was a good yummy stretch here. Exhale, release your hands to the floor. Bring your right foot to the right of the mat. Both feet forward. Malasana yogi squat. Hands in front of your heart. So in this pose, you want to press the palms together. You want to open the knees. You want to straighten the spine as much as you can. If you find yourself like here, just move your feet away again. Toes out. Stay there. On the next inhale, we're going to straighten our legs. Keep your arms where they are. Just straighten the legs. Send the booty back. And exhale, lower Malasana. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. How many? Inhale up. Tell you we're working on the booty. Last two. Exhale, lower. Last one up. Exhale, lower. This time come and sit back and lay down on your back. Your right knee to your chest, your left leg is extended. Just stay there a few seconds. Drop your shoulders to the floor. And we'll take a twist to the left. So send your right knee to the left on the floor. Open your right arm. And look towards the right. You can close your eyes. Now we'll come back to center. Both feet are parallel, flat on the floor, knees to the ceiling. I'm gonna take some few bridges here. Press on the feet, hips up. Exhale, lower. Press on the feet, inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale up, stay up this time. Chest baby pulses up and down for 10, 9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stay there side to side. Hip drops right and left. So one knee bends more than the other. Side to side for 10. Already started. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hips to the floor, knees to the chest. Roll back and forth on your spine. And when you're ready, downward dog again. Cross your ankles, hands on the floor, walk it back. Inhale to your plank. Stay strong in your plank. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, down dog. Last time, inhale, plank, very slow, very smooth. Lower the left knee on the floor. Left arm extends forward, right leg back. Flex your back toe, press your back heel to the back of your room, of your mat, wherever you are. Press on your right hand. Try to square your hips. Your belly's engaged. Stay there. Last two breaths. Press on your right hand. Exhale, lower your hand to the floor. Lower your foot on the floor. The toes are on the floor. From there, I'm going to pull the left knee towards your chest, pressing your hands, knee to chest, left knee to chest. Squeeze it all together, heel towards your butt. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Two more, exhale, lower. I didn't count on the other side. Exhale, lower. Inhale up, stay there. Squeeze that all together. And downward dog. Inhale, left leg up. Straighten the leg. You can open your hip if you like. And slowly step your foot in between your hands. Back knee on the floor. Take your position really good and steady. Soak your arms up. Keep your core in. Keep your belly in. Open through the upper spine, upper back. And grab your opposite elbow. Send your hips forward. I'm not going as forward as I could, just because I'm still injured in my psoas here, but you can just think of lowering your hips to the floor. Open your heart, maybe look up. Place your right hand on the floor, twist left arm to the sky. And send your back, your left arm back. Stay there, grab your foot. You can totally just stay there. Exhale, release hands on the floor. Left foot to the left. Malasana again, foot to the outer side of your hands. Hands in front of your heart. Straighten your back, lengthen it, press your palms together. Keep that tightness in your core. It's not about squeezing in like a crunch with the core. It's more about finding a little pull in. We're gonna straighten the leg, inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale up. Exhale, lower. Inhale, exhale lower. Three more. Get as low as you can. Keep your elbows glued to inside of the knees. I lost count. Maybe we're doing one more. Exhale, lower malasana. Come and lay down on your back. Left knee towards your chest. This time, the right leg is extended. And we'll take a twist. Bring your left knee to the right. Open your left arm. Look to the left. And we'll come back to center. Hug your knees towards your chest. And roll your spine. We'll find downward facing dog again. Almost there. We're gonna do a few rounds of sun salutation and we'll be good. Look towards your hands and come walk your feet forward. Just bend your knees slightly. Grab your opposite elbows. And rock from side to side, sway from side to side. Relax your neck, relax everything. Keep your belly touching your thighs. Relax your hands to the floor, come in the center. Keep your knees bent, keep your neck relaxed, and unroll your spine, vertebrae after vertebrae. Once you're up and standing, we'll come forward to your mat. Feet are together. Again, this little pull in the belly. Arms alongside your body. Inhale, sweep your arms up. Stretch it up. Exhale, fold on your legs. Uttanasana. You can totally bend your knees if you want to, if you need to touch the floor. Inhale, flat back. Right leg back. Downward dog. Bend slightly your knees. Look forward. We'll jump into Malasana, yogi squat, outside of the hands. Smooth. Hands in front of your heart. Exhale, hands on the floor. Step into your plank. And from there, either knees on the floor or not, chaturanga. Bend your elbows 90 degrees. Inhale, up dog. You can be on the floor in a cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, right leg up. Right foot in between your hands. Left foot forward, Uttanasana, fold. Inhale, sweep your arms up, reach up, stretch it up. Exhale again, fold on your legs, Uttanasana. Relax your neck. Inhale, flat back, left foot back this time, downward dog, both feet back, both hands on the floor. Bend your knees slightly, look forward, jump into Malasana, hands in front of your heart. Exhale, step it back, plank. And I'm going to show you the other version when you drop your knees to the floor, bend your elbows back, all the way down. Straighten your legs, roll your shoulders back, cobra. Exhale to downward facing dog. Left leg up, inhale. Left foot in between your hands. Right foot forward, fold on your legs. We're gonna take it one last time, each side. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, fold on your legs. Right foot back, downward dog. Bend at your knees, look forward, jump Malasana, yogi squat. Hands in front of your heart. Now we have another chance, another choice. If you want, we can take your hands to the floor and walk it back into plank and chaturanga, or jump it back into your chaturanga directly. So hands goes on the floor and just jump back, bend your elbows together. Inhale to up dog. Exhale, down dog. The right leg up. Right foot in between your hands. Left foot forward. Uttanasana. Inhale, soak your arms up and away. Exhale, fold again. Left foot back. Downward dog. Bend your knees slightly. Look forward. Step or jump outside of your hands. Malasana. And from there, your variation. You can step back, you can jump back. A last little vinyasa, chaturanga. Come into your up dog and downward facing dog. We'll come into your last plank. Stay in your plank. Stay there. Love a little plank hold to finish up this class. And drop your knees to your mat. Come and sit on your heels. Thank you so much for joining me on this workout / yoga flow today. So that was the first video I made as a little class. I would appreciate your feedback on how you found it. Was it too difficult? Was it too easy? Would you like more flow into it? Also, how's the sound? Because I do have a lot of different mic, but they're for my big camera, and this one is a small camera, and my big camera just can't see as much in the background. So I would really love your feedback on it. And if you liked this video, make sure to give it a little thumbs up so I can make more in the future. Thank you so much for joining, and I hope to see you soon.